the other footwork. Hey! Now this move here is very, this is symbolic, this cutting his centre. We can do the same again. Hey! So, there. Now, cock you hold. And notice where the knee is. So you've got a lot of options in that position. Elbow's very, very powerful, right under the chin there. And then you see, you're not limited here. This would, you know, do it hard enough, disarm him. Hey! So yeah, we could still go for the eyes, just to vary it a bit. Hey! Roll under the guard and feel this. And you could lift your knee, but it wouldn't be very sociable. That's the secret. You can't go forwards without moving your feet. So. Here. This movement of mine now is cock your hole or shomenichi. I don't want to get like this. So I've moved right in. Right in, you can see. I have the advantage here. Couldn't resist that. But don't be afraid of that half step. Not this. Not being that's not going to be nice to be hit there, it won't finish it, but it gives you a strong spot.